Good morning, my dear students. I am Malati Dhunsha. Today, I am going to start the lesson from our computer book. The lesson is Computer and Its Types. So, before starting the chapter, I would like to inform you that for those students who have not collected books from our school, please collect the books within 2 or 3 days, because our online class has been started from the according to the books and syllabus. And instead, whatever homework will be given by us, you have to upload the homework daily after completing it. So you have to purchase the books or collect the books from our school. Student, the chapter is Computer and Its Types. So first, we have to know that what is computer. As you know, computer is an electronic device. What is computer? So computer is electronic device which is used for typing the text or documents. Listening music, and solving the sums. So, student, what is computer? Computer is an electronic device which is used for typing the text, drawing the picture, listening the songs or music, and solving the sums. Now, the parts of the computer. So, student, computer is an electronic device. Computer एक electronic means electric से चलने वाला एक machine होता है, जो typing के लिए काम आता है, drawing करने के लिए काम आता है, गाना सुनने के लिए काम आता है, या फिर उसमें हम लोग कुछ maths का sums भी solve कर सकते हैं। तो ये सब feature computer का। Now the parts of computer, there are four main parts of computer. There are four main parts of computer. Student, computer के कितने parts होते हैं? Main four parts. Monitor, second CPU, third keyboard, and fourth mouse. मॉनिटर इज लुक्स लाइक अ टीवी, जो टीवी के अंदर दिखता है वो मॉनिटर होता है। सेकंड सीपीयू, सीपीयू कंट्रोल द ऑल पार्ट्स ऑफ कंप्यूटर। थर्ड कीबोर्ड, for typing the text or documents, and mouse is used for